Yo, what is up guys, it's Merc, and welcome back to another video. Hope you guys all are having a good day as usual. I know we're going to be uploading this video kind of late in the night, but there has been some new information that has came regarding Season 5 for Fortnite. And basically in this video, we're going to be going over all the leaks as well as a lot of the stuff that have came out. We're going to be going into every detail as well as some of the speculations to what exactly is going to be the theme for Season 5 of Fortnite. But before we get into this video, we're going to be doing a giveaway at 30,000 subscribers. We're about 1,400, 1,300 away. So if you guys have not subscribed, please be sure to do so already. All you guys have to do to enter into the giveaway is like this video, subscribe, turn on post notifications, as well as comment down on this video, hashtag notification squad. But with further ado, let's go ahead and get right into the video. So first things first, as you guys may be seeing, that's been pretty often, I've seen a couple videos about this on YouTube, is the Durburger that was, it's pretty much the Durburger that disappeared, and it has been spotted in the middle of California, in a desert in California. And they have, I think they have like the Fortnite cop car there as well. And there was actually a guy handing out cards, a business card that had an agent name on it, and then it had a number. And basically it had like a phone number on the back as well. And whenever you called that phone number, it would play a certain sound. We're gonna go ahead and play that sound for you guys so you guys know exactly what I'm talking about. So if you guys don't know what this sound is, it's pretty much the sound of the portal or like the rift, I guess is like whatever it called, whenever like it would appear, for example, on the Durburger or on the sign in Retail Row, I believe it was, as well as other locations where stuff is starting to disappear. That's basically the sound whenever you call the phone number. Now, where this plays into things, I'm not 100% sure. All we know right now is that, you know, there is a number and that you call it and it pretty much just makes a sound. But this Durburger that's in the desert in California is actually pretty crazy. It's crazy that Fortnite is actually coming up with this kind of stuff to add into the game and just kind of implementing stuff. This is a lot different. This is making Fortnite, you know, putting them out there differently than what other video games were doing. I've never seen something like this before, you know, where they add like in real life props or anything like that, because a Durburger is big. Like it's bigger than a human should be, you know. It's probably like 10 feet tall and it's pretty wide. It's like the actual size of the Durburger in the game. And the fact that they had the car there as well as somebody handing out business cards and all of that is really insane and really crazy for them to plan all of this. Now, next up, we have some screenshots of a sandy map found in Fortnite. This was found, we'll put the credit down in the description so you guys can check it out. But basically, what happened is it's like a glitch. It seems to be a glitch or something going on with the game. It looks like a sandy map or like a desert kind of map, like it's glitching out. We're not 100% sure if this could be a glitch or, you know, Fortnite accidentally like implemented the files, but the people who cracked the files were not able to find this, and it's something that's implemented deep, you know, because the season is just around the corner. So I'm more than sure they're adding in little stuff so that whenever it does update, it's not going to be something crazy. The map just looks like it's glitching. Maybe the whole map is going to be covered in sand. What I'm thinking is it might be a desert type of themed season. Basically, a lot of people are saying that it's going to be like the Wild West, or it's going to have something to do with aliens, which I can totally see, you know, especially following like Roswell. And I don't know, I feel like Fortnite was involved in a lot of like UFOs and stuff like that. They put a lot of UFOs and stuff. For example, the thing that was at Tilted Towers, on top of the tower, there was like a UFO there. I believe that was before Season 4. I'm not 100% sure. But they do a lot of things with like UFOs and stuff coming from the sky, and as well as the rocket ship and all that. But I'm trying to figure out, you know, what exactly the rocket ship has to play into things. You know, maybe it's going to be UFOs. That's the first thing, because sometimes they can try to mislead you and, you know, think that it is something else, but it's, you know, another thing. Like, I'm more than sure they know that YouTubers are trying to like speculate and try to, you know, uncover what exactly they have in plans for the next season so that people already know. But some of the items that have been leaked alongside before this is some clothing racks. I'm more than sure you guys have seen them already in other videos. We've seen clothing racks. There's like this book thingy. We're gonna be putting up screenshots of all of this. This is just stuff that looks like it could possibly go into like a shopping mall or something. We're not 100% sure. There's like a stove and like a fireplace, as well as a poker table. There's one of those bicycles that were back then, like I don't even know what this is called. It's one of those old bicycles. They have like desert themed stuff. I know that they have I believe they had a wagon as well as some bones, so like pretty much the bones to an animal. So that's why I believe that it has to do something with like the Wild West or something in that general area, but we're not 100% sure. You know, no one knows for sure. That's why they're thinking, you know, why are they putting in this desert map? Why is all that going on? A lot of speculations, a lot of, you know, people are just trying to figure out what exactly is coming. Some things regarding the Fortnite pirate theory, the pirate theory for season 5 is somebody put the audio for the phone number call for the Durberger into a spectrograph, and it actually levels out the number B6 as well as B9. It kind of looks like B9 or B6. And actually, you know, with the locations of this on the map, especially B9, it's in the water. You know, there's nothing that looks like can go there. And it's a big chunk of where the Fortnite map is missing. We'll put up a screenshot so you guys can see this. But basically, it looks like, you know, just like how Moosty Mire is on the corner, let's say, for example, of J9, how they're still, or I9, there's still stuff, there's still like land there. There's a huge possibility that they can be putting like a beach or anything in that nature in this location. And as far as the location in B6, I believe that is the location of the dinosaur foot in the game. So I don't know, a lot of people are speculating exactly what this could mean, you know, if there is actually going to be like a pirate themed season 5. I personally don't think they would do something like that. Maybe there's a huge possibility they can add that, as well as add in some of these old western skins, or have it more desert themes, or even have all of them in together. As you guys know, Fortnite is not really like set to like sticking, I don't know, to their season. Like a lot of the skins and a lot of like the theme of stuff kind of changes. Like for example, in season 4, it was based off of a movie. You know, they're filming a movie, but it's just like everything's back and forth. There was a meteors as well as the rocket, and a lot of these skins, everyone was thinking that there was just like some big final fight, but in fact it was actually a movie that they were filming in the game. The director in the game was filming a movie. So I don't know, I feel like they try to confuse us, and it's just like a back and forth thing. No one truly knows, and it's just like, it, honestly, it is really confusing. It's hard to like keep track on a lot of this stuff, and I know a lot of you guys maybe even lost, but we're trying to give you guys the highest intel or information on all of this so you guys have a better understanding. Going back to the Durberger, there was actually a photographer who was there at the Durberger. And as one of the Fortnite, I'm more than sure it's like a Fortnite employee or someone working for Fortnite that was guarding the Durberger pretty much. He had a table set up over there, and the photographer took a picture of the guy's table. We'll put up a screenshot so you guys can see this thing. This thing is crazy. So he has basically on the table, he has a walkie-talkie, a ruler looking thing, a bunch of stuff that talk about like UFOs, flying saucers. Two men of Earth, that's another book, as well as a hamburger cookbook, which is pretty cool. Looks like a flashlight, I believe, or like a taser kind of looking thing. And there's like 4 or 5 books talking about flying saucers. So as I mentioned before, you know, they try to like bounce around with stuff. They try to mix stuff up to pretty much, I don't know, confuse us, you know, because a lot of people, again, the speculations are crazy. There's like 3 so far. So it's either UFOs, you know, Wild Wild West theme, you know, people who like, for example, I don't know, like Indians, you know, stuff like that, as well as pirates. So that's one of the main things that I've seen so far on YouTube, as well as Twitter, and everyone's speculating that it's either going to be those 3 themes. But that's pretty much all the information we have so far on season 5. Hope this video did help you guys, and it did bring some useful information. If it did, again, if you guys could smash that like button, it'd be super 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 appreciated. Show your love to the channel. We're going to be trying to bring you guys more news videos like this. I haven't really done videos like this in a long time, but I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Let me know your guys' thoughts down in the comment section below. You know, do you guys think that I am full of crap, or am I doing a good job here? You know, is this stuff, does it seem reasonable? What do you guys think the theme is gonna be? But overall, thank you guys all for coming and watching this video. Again, I do apologize for the late night upload, but to all the homies who are out here supporting this video, you guys are the most loved. I do appreciate that love and support, boys. Hope you guys have a good rest of your night. Do not stay up too late. I've been Merc, and I will see you guys later.